You seem smart. Like someone who understands what's really going on here.
So, you are with DedSec, yes? And you've done nothing about the clouds of panic gas attacking the people of London.
What?
The chemicals, fear toxins, the drones spray them into the atmosphere. It's citywide, keeps everyone complicit. All of the authorities are involved.
Huh?
Look, I've identified who is behind this. Also their resources and where they are operating from.
So it's simple. You want to prove you're not part of the fear gas agenda? Take care of this. Then maybe I'll trust you.
I'll make it happen. That was a unique experience. Anything to that theory, Bagley?
Oh no, she's off her fucking lid for sure. Allegedly, her shadowy cabal is headquartered at a nearby Albion field office. Might be worth investigating regardless.
We should look into it. Let's see what's real and what's fabricated.
To be attracting this kind of heat.
Until you lose them, yes.
They're badly so helpful, don't you think?
Oh.
Our backs, talk to me.
Some Albion guards posted here are selling pallets of high-tech weaponry to Clan Kelly at a healthy markup. I mean, sure, it's corrupt, but it hardly rises to the level of evil scheme.
I'm ready to tear shit up.
There are the weapons. Dismantled the non-existent conspiracy. Shall we let our friend know what we found?
The bad news. Your conspiracy was fucking bollocks. What? But the good news is, you did find some peak players, and we took them out of the picture for you.
What? Oh no. Did you get those with the toxin too? I told you it's very dangerous. Shit. Well, you still took out their resources, good enough. You proved yourself trustworthy. For now.
Why don't you join DedSec? You know you wanna.
Yes. I think we'll make a formidable team.
Someone else slept off work, and now it's your turn.
Yeah.
Let's wait around and see if our dance opponent shows up.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.
Already seeing results from what you've done. That list we found named a journalist in Camden who's been investigating Albion. We reached out and he's got information that can help us. I think you should meet with him.
Submitted these right now.
Based on their social media rantings, our prospect won't respect anyone who can't beat them in a game of darts, which I suppose is perfectly doable, even if it is a bit low stakes.
Suspect reported in your area. Potentially armed and hostile.
Be advised, we are on the trail.
He just died. Please tell me it ain't what I think.
Sadly, that operative has gone on to the big safe house in the sky.
Heard you need some help. What's up?
Your recruit's been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alone, right? Not doing much, just putting the word out. But you? Taking action, mate.
That's how it's gotta be. Do you know what I mean? Otherwise, Albion gonna get bigger and better, and then it's too late. So what's up?
Almost got clip finding this. All of Albion's operational data for the entire city. Convoy routes, surveillance targets, assets. It's all there. Thinking you can make good use of that.
You bet your ass.
Here's a sample. Albion's closed King's Cross to the public, right? But what people don't know is that they're using it as their logistics centre. Materials, troops, whatever. A lot of it runs through there. You want to give the people a huge boost? Hit that place. Put it out of commission, and you'll severely hamstring Albion's operations here in Camden. Hell, everywhere.
We've got us a plan, then.
What have we got to do?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid power generator in there. Output must be immense. You cause a power surge in that base and boom.
How the fuck do you know that shit? You said this place was close to the public.
It cost me a... Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
The fuck do I do?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Well, causing a power surge in a hybrid power generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
Alright, let's check that shit out. Yo, check this out, fam.
Cool, looks bloody complicated. Newsy's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system. That's it. Use the code on the generator and I can trigger a power surge.
It should be enough to take King's Cross offline, and the rail system too.
Was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Hey, cheers, bruv.
Now that you've shown the Borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're chomping at the bit.
Fuck yeah! Welcome to the party, cuz.
We've detected an unauthorized spider drone at your location. Over.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect.
The suspect is out of the vehicle, maintaining visual. Control, I've lost the target.
No results. Report back to HQ.
Nobody touch my spider.
With a spider drone in your area. Please respond.
Moving to the hostile's location. Over. No sign of the target yet.
Begin searching.
Imbecile.
Shit for
this
brains.
Is not good.
You want motherfucker.
Return into HQ. Search terminated.
Is this supposed to be fun?
You're needed. Can you...
Yes, I'm ready.
I saw nothing. I swear.
Calm down. I won't hurt you. I'm a friend.
You're not Albion.
Jesus.
Sorry.
Do you want to cry or do you want help? Tell me what the problem is.
I saw something I shouldn't have. I was doing some illegal artistry and saw Albion coming my way. I thought they were after me, so I hid. But they dragged these tied up protesters into the alley and just pummeled them.
Fuck.
There were security cams all over the place. They got me on video, I know it. If the killers see me on that footage, they'll come after me. One less witness, know what I mean?
Could you get rid of the footage before they find it? I'd owe you my life.
Okay, we'll help you solve this problem.
I've got the location from his GPS, and there's a load of CTOS surveillance around. Any number of cameras might have seen him.
We must check this.
Located the CTOS hub.
I need this crypto. Giving you the CCTV now. Do you see?
Yeah, there he is. Clearly identifiable too. If Albion saw this footage, he'd be pretty fucked.
Shit!
However, Albion's crime was also clearly recorded, which means we can turn this footage back around on them. We just have to wipe the backup file from the central CTOS servers to protect the witness's identity.
Send me this location.
Based on their social media rantings, our prospects won't respect anyone who can't beat them in a game of darts. Which I suppose is perfectly doable, even if it is a bit low stakes.
Want to throw a game of darts?
Let's do it.
Better luck next time.
How about a game of darts?
Let's wait around and see if this competitor shows up. A potential recruit's competitor is nearby. You could sabotage them by hacking their work emails. I've unlocked full access to the competitor's work emails. I bet our prospect will be happy to get their hands on that. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
with a spider drone in your area. Exercise caution.
Received. We'll engage if necessary.
Total the target vehicle.
I'm putting an end to this. Over. Suspect left the vehicle, maintaining visual.
We do studios sometimes in paper, we still fuck around on any occasion. Came too far from the world, that's the hardest. Sometimes we fucking don't find it. What do you never know?
Control, we are pursuing the target. Unsighted of suspects. Over.
Back to business.
Received. Returning to HQ. Over.
Be calm. Pretend I'm an old friend. People may be watching.
Are you with DedSec? If you are, I could use your help.
Why don't you say what the problem is first? Then we see.
Well, a good mate of mine has this disease that I can't even pronounce. And with the state of the NHS, he hasn't been able to get treatment. His only option was to go to a doctor who's, how should I say, less than credible. Possible connections to Clan Kelly, you know. And I paid for treatment.
Yes, I'm hearing you.
The drugs worked. They worked too well. As soon as my mate got hooked, the Kellys jacked up the prices. What can we even do?
Son of a fuck! Don't worry. We will get your friends his drugs.
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Good work. Can you track him down?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you with coordinates now.
Thank you.
We need more cheeky fucks like you with us. People who like to get their hands dirty.
Yeah, this is gonna be real. Let's do it.
Fuck yes.
Kelly's doctor you're looking for is close by. And he's got a highly secure laptop with him too. That should contain the whereabouts of the drug shipment. There's the laptop.
Are you two okay?
Laptop scraped. Get to safety while I analyze the data. I found the mob warehouse where the experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few.
Awesome.